Clark in the Breaking News Center, where we have some live pictures of a small plane that has landed or perhaps crashed on westbound I-540 Leesville Road in Raleigh.